Hi, it's Megan from Gloss Marketing with your weekly tip. So in addition to getting a new logo, Instagram has recently rolled out some new updates. The main one relates to video. Instead of 15 seconds in length, you can now do 60 seconds in length. You can also choose to turn off the sound, you can add a filter, and you can also choose a cover photo. So if you've got the latest Instagram app, then these changes should have automatically taken effect and you can try them out.